Well, isn't that a sight? Welcome back, everybody, to my Skyrim modded Let's Play. In the last episode, we had some shenanigans. We talked about lore and all kinds of different stuff. And we find out that a dragon is reviving other dragons, because we see this one here. So now we're going to beat his butt until he decides to stop what he's doing, because we don't like that. Hopefully, this will be not a painful fight, because I have not had very much luck fighting dragons so far. It takes like an hour and a half for me to kill it, and I really do not want that to happen again. Let me start my timer, make sure I don't blabble on. So we're supposed to sit here. Dude. Wait, is that a girl? It's a girl. Never mind, not dude. Dudette. Viking double axe. I think I'm gonna take that. That looks cool. She can do anything? I could hit you. That probably wouldn't be smart. Oh, there she is. It's like, where's Delphine at? Dude! He's got skin already. He's supposed to be a skeleton. And that's the skin coming back onto him. That's funny. I love Skyrim glitchiness. You talking to me, bruh? You talking to me? That's my power right there. Kill the dragon Salokinir. He's still talking. What are my hotkeys again? Okay, I need to remember that one. That one's the important one. What are my shouts? Ice form, phantom decoy. I'll just put that one on there. Alright, we're going. Just summoning stuff from the sky. Stop it. Alduin already left. Oh, I hit him! I don't know, but I think fire dragons are immune, but almost immune to fire. But that's just me. Stop it! No! Don't fall off the mountain. Get back up there. I hate fighting dragons. Now, something I need to do after this is getting a screenshot from my last episode, I think it was, and I found something I didn't know you could do. When you return the horn of Jurgen Windcaller to the Greybeards, it goes back into the tomb, and then if you go to the tomb, you can get a dragon soul from it. So I want to do that. I don't like you so close. I'm good. Jump. That's not the shadow I wanted you to do. Oh well. Get him, Roll. I think he just hit himself with his own meteors. Oh, I snagged him. Nice. Dude! Stop it! I don't want that. Let's see, what's this? Mortals have become no. Well, that did nothing. I was hoping it'd do more than that. Dude. Leave me alone. I need to get that phantom decoy back up. I did mess around with the shouts a little bit, see how they work. And enemies will attack that. Dragons, what? Okay. Dragon soul absorbed. Not sure what that's all about. How many do I have? Oops. I have 6 dragon souls. think I had 5 before. Sound clip. How's my health? My health is good. Let's switch my spells real quick. You're gonna shoot? Kindness, please, with my actions. Like, you can't see my right arm, even though it's got a spell on it. That's funny. No, stop it! Having this resistance for magic is amazing. Well, that didn't seem to do anything. It usually does a lot of damage, but I might not have been close enough to do it. What are you doing way over there? Get back. That's right. I keep falling off the stupid mountain. Stay over there. Hit him. No. Goodness. Where'd he go? There he is. Die! Oh no, he's slapping his tail. Okay, we're good. I'm out of magic. I do have a bow on me. Please say I have a bow on me. I don't have a bow on me. Oh yeah, and then this thing. Might as well use it. Let's heal you. Do I have Armageddon bound to anything? I don't. Bound? That was weird. Ah, I missed. I can never hit them when they fly off with a spell like that. Alright, come here. Oh! Delay. Don't hit me, please. Oh, he's gonna try and hit me. What is this place? I don't remember this being here. Raven's Rest. Excuse me, Dragon, I'll do some sightseeing. Oh, it's a place. Okay. I need shooting fireballs. Come on, land so I can use the Armageddon shout. Fine. Now you can land and I'll use Armageddon shout. Come on, man. Hit him! I hit him with some of them. I'll take that. Alright, magic recharge. Lay down the assault. Oh, he hit himself with his own stuff. Ah, I didn't hit him. Stop it. Falling off the mountain again, stop it. Get out. Go! Let me. Thank you. I'm having deja vu right here. Fox, you might want to get out of the way. Sounds like he keeps saying glory to his name. I don't think that's what he's saying, though. He's saying something in dragon, that's all I know. But that's where you're wrong, Solokinir. What's the Iceborn? That's Iceform. I thought it was Iceborn. Well, it's right underneath. No wonder. I understand this, Delphine. I understand this. So far, we're doing good! Nope. That's why I hit him. Oh, I could have used it to explode, but my chat didn't recharge. Dude, you're doing good. Keep standing there. Where'd he go? Oh! He's swooping! Swooping to get my booty. Stop it. Close enough? I'll say it's close enough. I couldn't tell. Iceborne. That's what I wanted. I am the Iceborne. Who shoots fire? Hit him! Stupid wings. He keeps doing that. Stop it. Oh, did he crash land? He crash land. He's glitching. That's not what I thought it was. What are these shouts? We got curse. Stuff. Let's try curse. Whoa! Okay. Are you gonna come back? Okay, he's coming back. I wasn't sure about that for a second. Whoa, he kind of rocketed over here. Alright, what's this do? Whoa! I'd be flipping. Drink that. I have a feeling this is going to hurt a lot. Okay, he's dead. I wonder if the curse killed him. If I remember right from reading the book, they take like twice as much damage as they deal to me. I wonder if that killed him. Kill a dragon in 10 minutes? Amazing. Nice. What do you have to say about it?
It's true, isn't it? You really are a dragonborn.
Oh yeah. Oh, you gonna talk?
I owe you some answers, don't I?
So you guys can't see.
Whatever you want to know.
That's the best I can do. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Salamander thought, just grab the stuff and leave. Take that, and let's go over here. Stupid Dragon Combat Overhaul. He called for friends. I don't like it when they call for friends. Yeah, that's what I thought. What is that? It's just weird stuff. Oh, he's like going for an orbital assault. Hello, Blood Dragon. Oh, what was that? Is he pooping? What? Nasty. It's like puking all over me or something. What, the forest dragon? Might have been the forest dragon. Stay over there. Are you right next to it? Yes. Look! That did something. I'll say it did something. Well, we're gonna get two more dragon souls, it looks like. If I can not die. I want a quick save. There we go. Just in case. I don't want to fight the main guy again. Dude. Stop that which you are doing, sir. Alright. Curse. I know I got you somewhere. There's him. Yeah, he's puking on everybody. Hope you're doing alright there, Vol. Oh, run! Okay, he's cursed. Do damage. Yeah, he was taking damage. Nice. So if I... Nope, that doesn't do anything. That's kind of cool. I like that. Kind of lean forward in my seat right now. Dude, where you at? Want somebody fight me and use this curse more. Because it seems to be doing a lot. I don't think that got him. Kind of is pleased with my actions. What actions? I haven't done anything yet. I don't think. Dude! Let's fight me! Okay, now he's fighting me. That's right. I don't care about that. I got shields. Forest dragon's like completely ignoring me. That's kind of funny. This blood dragon that wants me. He wants me. For dinner. Okay, I got him. Did I make him mad? I think I made him mad. Make him mad. Shout. Thank you. Alright. Need to do some more damage. Dude! Stop sneaking up from behind. Get the rapid fire Gatlin firebolts. Watch that. Don't wanna touch that. Whoa! Someone's like rapid fire arrows right there. Yeah. Eat that. Ouch. I don't wanna touch that. Turn me into a popsicle. And I love popsicles. But not that much. Might have to be one. Oh, curse, curse, curse. Ouch. I don't think I got him with the curse. Didn't get him either. Looks like you gotta get pretty close to do that. Dude, stay there. Thank you. What's this spell? That's right. Hey, spider. I forgot I have friends. Hey, like that force, dragon. Spider. No, not... So who's that? I think that's Roll. Do we have any guys who can, like, shoot? Rita is not going to really help a lot. He can't really scream a dragon. I think the Stalfos and Stalchilds are melee. Wolfos. I think that one has, like, a frost... war or something like that. Come on, I can't summon it yet. Well, I guess he's good because he's got poison shots. Never mind, he's fine where he is. Dude, where are you? Okay. Take all that damage. I have to be careful with this. If I don't kill myself. I probably would if I wasn't careful. Because I keep saying careful. Why am I gotta be careful? Dude, you missed. Ouch! You blowed it up. But he completely ignores me. I see how it is. Oh no. It's stuck in the thing. Oh, we're doing it. I can't see where I'm going. I can't see where I'm going. I've only got this one angle. Okay. Get in here. This is... I don't think there's a way I can reset the camera. So I gotta wait for him to knock me down. Knock me down, guys. What is that? What are you doing here?
Good. I can use the
practice. I can't see. Alright, please reset. If it doesn't reset, I'm gonna have to reload. Okay. Ancient Spriggan Matriarch. I just can't do anything. Goodness. It's like a giant. I think I can ice form that though. Yeah. How do you like that? Chill. Relax. We're all friends here. I'm following with you. That's right, keep knocking him down. Knocking him down. I don't think he can fit in here, but I don't want to take the chance. Dude, stop it. Hey you, sit down. Why didn't it work? What did it? And it just delayed. Oh, hello, Roll. He just showed up behind me out of nowhere. That's not weird at all. Got him. And it all disappeared. Matriarch. Okay, it did get him. It was just delayed last time. I don't know what was up. Well, I didn't plan on fighting all these. Uh-oh. What is this? I don't like this. Go inside! I have no idea what that is. Let's sneak. That did not sound or look or feel good. That was very painful. Sounded like it was summoning meteors.
I love a challenge.
Shut up. Yolin's note. All right, lads, I've had enough of that thief Sigvar. Let's see, last year he invited me to join his lot, and I figured it'd be all about plunder and murder, but it ain't Marauders that's been run down here, it's a cult, that's what it is. Had to kill a poor Garvin, smashed his head up with that amulet of his. And all the kid wanted is some gold out of the Draga coffins. Let's go all Nord, I guess. I mean, it's not like those rotten swords could suddenly get up and complain about missing coin or two, now could they? Okay, I'll take that. Have I healed up? Let's potion up. Regenerate magic. Get more magic. Okay. We got this, guys. We got this. Is it still Armageddon out here? Suddenly feels like, oh no, I died. I'm dead through the door. That's funny. So I should just come right on back out this way. Well, this is gonna be interesting. I don't think I can. Can I use my ward spell to block it? I hope so. It's Armageddon out here. Oh, did we finish it? I think we did. Matriarch's still there. That's not nice. Now it's snowy. Get out of the way. Please tell me you don't fit through the door. Okay. You don't fit. Chill. Whoa, that's why you don't get in my way. I want to at least kill the blood dragon. Whoa! Personal space. Why are you not chilling? Goodness. Just curse again. He's been cursed. Curse you! You must be new around here. So why don't you just relax? Wait, what am I doing? Oh good, you're healing yourself. Ow! Jerk. Both of y'all. Can't do nothing. Have fun with the spiders, guys. You guys got that, I'll take on the two dragons all by myself. How does that sound? Think you can handle that? Where'd he go? Didn't hit him. Oh no. Spider's dead. Get back out there. I need my other spells, these here. Seriously now? Well, there he goes. Vol just decided to go on a trip in his favorite rocket ship. I wonder when he's gonna come back down. Let's get my curse up. I don't have any of my armor spells active right now. Hey, Vol, did you come back? Yeah, he came back. See that backhand? Insane. I kinda don't want you to hit me, because I feel like you hit me sky high. Except it's a roof, so I just hit the ceiling and bust my head open. Just gonna die, that's all it's gonna be. Dude, chill. Nice pose. Don't hit him like that! Goodness. Spider. First will die you next time. Hey, don't just look like that. So we can get the redead out. Paralyze it. At least he knows what he's doing. Did it work? The totes worked. Nice. Ah! Missed his tail. Hey, it worked. Hurt me. Oh, he's almost dead. I don't want to do that. I want to do this. That curse is really nice. I like it. Oh, you killed the V-Dead already? Killed the V-Dead already. Well, eat that for now. Get out of there. Nope. I missed. Sword Master. I hit him. Okay. I helped. Yes, Delphine. I would like that as well. Where you at as a dragon? Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. He's dead. Okay. There's one down. Oh, he's almost dead too. Okay. He's dead. It's cleaning house now. I'm not afraid. Okay. Now we can focus on one dragon. Never back down. Yeah, there you are. You know it'd be really stupid if this dragon decides to call more dragons. That would be stupid. Come on, hit me. You looked right at me. You opened your mouth right at me, but no. I'm not good enough for you. Why have I not been using that shell? There's like a whole bunch of markers over there. I'd sneak for them. Oh well, I'll just wait. Curse. Hit me. I will stand right next to him so you can hit me. Dude better die here soon. I want to do what I want to do. Go back to Ustengrad for like a second. Did something, it didn't seem like it was good. Okay. Not doing a whole lot right now. For victory! For Sovereign! Push! Dragon just smacks him and is like, sit down. Be quiet. We don't need none of that. Oh, it's a challenge, alright. Challenge of my patience. Curse. He just did it to Delphi. Just smack him. That does no damage. Oh, he doesn't flap his wings very hard. That is very good to know, actually. Seems like I can get all up close and poison now. Oh, now you hit me when curse is not active. Do it again, I dare you. You didn't even do it. That's right. Hands off my bread. Got pimp smack. Whoa! Whoa, what are you doing? You cannot ride the dragon. You are not a dragon rider. Where'd you go? It's a fox. Come with me, fox. It's not safe. Fox. Fox, come here. It's not safe. No, take the fox, not me. Dude, quit following me, okay? Creepy. That fox will be forever remembered. Everyone have a moment of silence for that fox. Why do you? I didn't want to use all four words. Keep hearing a dragon sound, but I don't think it's coming this way at all. At least I hope not. It'd be insane. Oh, I got him. Nice. Curse. Dude, get down here. I'm a fairy. Don't you believe in fairies? I don't want you to... I just don't want you to... bite. I don't like it when you bite. Uh-oh. You turned my spider against me! That's not good. Keeps. No! Dude. Chill out. He's got like one hit on him left. Could you guys at least do that? Hit it! Aw. So for like Dragon Ball Z cancellation or something like that. Die! Thank you. Now. Oh, never mind. He died himself. Just the mere notion of me killing it was all he needed. I figure there's a pack of wolves over there. There's a lot of enemy markers on my compass there. You don't want to go that way. Is this the blood dragon? That's the blood dragon. Absorb the soul. Ew! Nasty. You might want to get that checked out. Oh, wait. You can't because you're dead? Sorry. I kind of forgot. And I'm overencumbered. I want those. Hey, Roll. Hey, buddy. I want you to do something for me.
I'm still here.
I want you to hold all my stuff.
What do you need to take?
It's more like, what do you need to take? You need to take all these. Where they at? I really need to get my carry weight up more. It's ridiculous. Take these, I guess. And take the shield and have a knight's crest. Have some robes. I want that piece of heart. Have a graveyard mantle. You don't shout, but you can have one. Alright.
Lead on then.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go over to Ustengrav and get that dragon soul. So one moment, please. But y'all thought we were done with this place, but nope. So you see the horn's in there now, so if you activate it, you should get a dragon soul. Unless I already did it. Did I already do it? I think I already did it. Well, I guess it's some kind of disappointing, but not much I can do about that. I thought I didn't save after I took the screenshot, but oh well. Dude, that's really nice. I like that. Well, I think in the next episode we're going to follow up with the Relics of Hyrule mod. Did a little bit of research.
I'm still here.
Hit the books, so to speak. And that one note we got, I don't want local map, I want world map. The one note says to the southeast, to the refectory, or something like that. It's talking about this place right here. Oh, Fort Dawnguard. Talking about this place right here. You can just barely see, like, ruins on it. Well, I can barely see it, at least. I don't know about YouTube, but we're going to head there. And if I remember right, it's a very high-level place, so we'll only go as far as we need to and get what we need to get from there. And then we'll continue on after that. Explore some new places, maybe get some more spells, and I guess that's it. So, I really hope you all enjoyed this episode of Skyrim filled with three dragon fights instead of just one. Well, technically it's two, but one had two dragons. That was fun. We got a whole bunch of dragon souls now, so we can unlock new shouts. We got, what, eight, nine? We have nine dragon souls now. There is one mod I have, the Deadly Dragons mod, this one here. I can convert dragon souls into a perk point. Right now I have it set to 5 souls per perk. 5 souls for your perk. So I might take one of those. I'm not sure yet. You all let me know if I should take the perk or not, or just keep the souls I've got for shouts. Because if I take it, that'll leave me with 4 more shouts I could unlock. So, hope you all enjoyed.
I'm still here.
He's still here. Until next time. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.